infinite expansion. What does that mean? First of all, y'all are watching me expand. I don't know if y'all noticed. Y'all are watching me do things that I never did before. Y'all are watching me say little things that, matter of fact, I know I've said before, but I wasn't necessarily practicing to the full capacity and capability of myself. Y'all have been witness to my expansion. When y'all saw me eating shit right off a fucking tree and shit like that, when y'all saw me picking shit out of city parks, taking it home and frying it up and shit, that's expansion. Y'all watched me do some shit that, honestly, I never saw myself doing. That's expansion. Expansion means that there's no level that you can reach where you cannot expand beyond it. So even our so-called master teachers, this is why I'm not gonna lie to you. My cycles have been experiences of expansion. Those who were master teachers to me at one time became only teachers and then eventually became brothers. Because as I continue to expand, and as they continue to stay in their own specific box, and I'm not trying to disrespect nobody. I swear to you and I promise you I'm not trying to disrespect nobody, but I'm also not thinking like a human. Because see, a human wants to honor a culture. But a divine being understands a culture is still another box, the same way that European society is a box. It's just that a culture is a much more comfortable box that's conducive to your specific mindset within that time frame of that box. What do you mean by that, Mind Ascension? All right. If I'm going to study the Igbo of Nigeria, the Igbo in itself is a culture that goes back centuries. Yes, it does. Absolutely. You're very right. But if I study beyond the centuries I know of what's called Nigeria, which wasn't always called Nigeria, and I start tapping in to the Central African empires of the Xing Empire, which goes back 15 to 20,000 years, when I start tapping into the Moroi empires, when I start tapping into that, now I'm tapping into a different energy that dictates a different result. But it could be from the same people in the same bloodline, but it's just a different cycle of existence. So I understand any cycle of existence that I choose to be in, and then I become a chief priest. I am the chief priest of Oyoyo Popo Coco Temple. I'm so sorry, no disrespect. That's a box. That's a box. Because you know why? That chief priest now has to live up to a status given to him by the people that acknowledge him as that. And when he leaves that area, he's not that anymore. So in his egotistical mind, he wants to stay in that area so he can stay the chief. I've seen this before. You've seen people in the hood that don't want to leave the hood because the hood loves them. Are y'all listening to me? Y'all have seen dudes that are intelligent, that can run mass companies and CEOs. But you know why they don't do that? Because they're scared to leave their block. You know why? Because they are addicted to the love of their block. They're addicted to the love of their hood. They don't seek expansion. They seek the feeding of the ego. Yes, how many times have we seen people that never want to leave their area because in their area, they're worshipped. So they want to stay there forever until they die. That's not expansion.